You're watching Shift Into a Higher Gear with peak performance expert, Dr. Delatoro McNeil II.
Hey, what's going on? It's Dr. Delatoro here. Shift into a higher gear, better your best, and live life to the fullest. We're in chapter number 11 right now. Shift to defensive driving so that you can avoid the four potholes that you will encounter along your journey. Let's talk about it. You know, one of the things that's really important that you understand, see, motorcycles are different from automobiles. You've got to be really, really careful because hitting a pothole in an automobile is inconvenient. Hitting a pothole on a motorcycle can be fatal. The reason why potholes are so dangerous is because, number one, they sneak up on you, just like challenges and adversity does. Number two, at first blush, you can't tell how deep they are. Number three, you can't tell how wide they are and how jagged the edges are. And number four, you can't really calculate how much damage they've done to the motorcycle of your life until after you've already run over them. So my friend, I need you to understand something. I know that in your automobile, you tend to kind of run over potholes, but since we're doing life the bike way, let's avoid them altogether. Let's talk about the four potholes that exist. The first one is the pothole of burnout. Can you relate to that one? I know you can, because I know I've been there. The pothole of burnout. Do you know that burnout has become such a global issue that the World Health Organization has listed it as a disease? A disease. The second pothole is the pothole of isolation and loneliness. Do you know studies show that at least 60% of people all around the world struggle silently with loneliness and isolation? The third pothole is the pothole of overwhelm. A recent study done out of the United Kingdom suggests that as high as 76% of professionals feel like they're overwhelmed and they cannot cope on a day-to-day basis. And the fourth pothole that we've got to maneuver around and avoid is the pothole of rejection. My friend, let me tell you something. I don't know about you, I've gone through a lot of rejection in my life. And I know so many incredibly famous people who have gone through massive rejection. Whether Steven Spielberg, who got turned down from his film school multiple times before getting admitted, or whether it was J.K. Rowling, who got turned down by more than 10 publishers before Harry Potter became the billion-dollar franchise that it is, or whether it was Mark Victor Hansen and Jack Canfield, who got turned down by 144 publishers before Chicken Soup for the Soul got picked up. Or whether it was Vincent van Gogh, who only sold two paintings while he was alive, and all the rest of his incredible artwork was not seen or celebrated until after his death. My friend, the truth is, all of us deal with rejection in some way, shape, form, or fashion. Our kids getting older, they don't want to spend as much time with us anymore. Empty nest syndrome, a significant other not wanting to be intimate in bed with you at night. All different forms of rejection. Somebody not swiping left or swiping right to match with your dating profile, right? Not getting picked for the job, not getting the promotion that you deserve and you've earned. Not getting the part for the play that you tried out for. Not making the team, not making the cut for the band. There's so many different ways, not getting the job, not getting accepted into the college, not getting the scholarship. Rejection is absolutely everywhere. But if we want to get victory over it so that we can shift into a higher gear, my friend, we have to understand to maneuver around those potholes so that that way we can shift into a higher gear, better our best, and live life to the fullest. The potholes are gonna show up, but you've got to maneuver around them and understand that rejection is hidden. Selection. If you got turned down by something, that means you've been chosen for something better. Let's shift higher together.
Dr. Delatoro McNeil II. Shift into a higher gear. Better your best and live life to the fullest. Available on Amazon.com, Audible, and everywhere books are sold. You could be one shift away from your biggest breakthrough. Visit shiftintoahighergear.com to learn more. Welcome to the shift.